Sergio back for what he did to my car. I have a plan, but I need you to get me into the Scorpion factory.
That's Pantero's HQ. Give me a sec, give me a sec. Got it. Meet me at the FB's in Mercado. So you said you got a plan.
Yep. I'm gonna blow up all their cars and destroy the forge so they can't make more.
How exactly?
Today's the first Wednesday of the month, barbecue day. Everybody will be outside for lunch. The factory will be almost deserted, except for the cars. We get in, go through the garage, torching everything with wheels. You take care of anybody who might try to stop us. Then, when we get to the forge, I know where they keep the oxyacetylene tanks for welding. That stuff's explosive as fuck. You hold them off while I roll the tanks right down its throat. Boom. No more forge.
Damn, that is a plan.
The best part is, Sergio's out on a collection run. By the time he even hears about it, it'll be too late. How are we gonna get inside the Scorpion factory?
By liberating a helicopter from the aerial gun range.
The what now?
It's a tourist thing. They rent out helicopters with machine gun turrets, then fly them over the desert and shoot, I don't know, whatever's out there to shoot.
This is for fucking real.
I know, right?
Fine. If stealing a tourist assault helicopter gets me inside the factory, whatever.
I do know a guy I can borrow one from, but his rates are pretty high.
Hey, you need a ticket!
So, this forge thing we're blowing up?
It's the giant furnace Los Panteros use to make all the custom gear and weapons and bling for their cars.
Ha! That'll cut Sergio off at the knees.
It'll do more than that. The forge is symbolic. It's power and protection and home and hearth. Everything Los Panteros are supposed to be about. Forget his knees. We're gonna rip out his heart. Barbecue day, just like I said.
Didn't expect an aerial assault on your lunch break, did you?
Christ, this thing for tourists?
Down and out. Hey, reinforcements. They look like ants from up here. More on the way. This is why I brought you along. Looks like there's guards on the roof. Take them out, too.
clear. Land on the roof, and we'll get inside. We'll have to go in through the vent. We're in. Let's blow some shit up.
Fuck up their cars and they're nothing, right?
Exactly. You wreck my car, I wreck all your fucking cars.
Nitpick, but didn't your plan call for this place to be deserted?
It should have been. We must be working double shifts. And look at all this gear. That Sergio's planning something big.
Oh, we're taking care of that.
Sergio's monster truck.
Didn't that destroy that thing?
I told you, Sergio can use the forge to build anything.
That'll shut him up.
I had a plan. This'll be better. Come with me to the control booth! You're gonna need the crane.
Crane? Your plan didn't include a crane. I would remember the crane.
Power up that console!
It's not working.
Shit, you have to activate the junction box. It's down there, next to the oxyacetylene tanks.
Nina, what's the play here?
No time to explain. You trust me?
With my life.
Then do it. I got power to the crane. Cover me. I said I was gonna wreck all of our cars, and I fucking meant it. Warning, if you wanna live. Oh, you're gonna die now.
Oh! That's right.
Come on now! Let's talk!
Fuck! The electricity died! I need you to reset the power relay!
fuck are you doing, Nina?
Esto es por ti, mamá.
Shit, that was me levels of crazy. Now, what was your exit plan?
I planned that you'd improvise. I trust you too.
Oh, okay then. Follow me. What's this?
Crush test truck.
You mean exit plan. Can you get that car working?
What kind of question is that? Watch my back. What's up? Okay, and you just heard Sound of the Police from KRS-One's debut album, Return of the Boom Bap.
Yo, Rat Broads isn't just a garage, it's an institution. When the first Hammerhead rolled off the line in 1949, Rat Rods was there, serving bootleggers and smugglers across Cavanaugh County. And now, we're here for you, your one-stop auto shop, whether you need maintenance, repair, detailing, or top-of-the-line custom work. And we don't just make your car look good. We sell hats and t-shirts so you look good, too. That's Rat Rods Custom Autos.
Under the Route 66 interchange at Ranger Providencia.
What up, what up, what up? It's your girl, Latoya K, coming at you on 99.5 The Cypher.
At Red Fashion Brewery, we terraform quality ingredients into a revolution of flavor. Our ragtag band of brewmeisters are rising up to fight the tyranny of shitty beer. Now you...
Hey there, Chrome Dome! Guess it's my lucky day.
Your lucky day. Mine. Idols are gonna rewrite the script, and you're gonna land on the cutting room floor. Lights. Camera. Showtime! That's your lucky day. Mine. Idol's gonna rewrite the script, and you're gonna land on the cutting room floor. Lights, camera, showtime!
Until you're all dead.
Thank you.
Hey, man. You busy tonight?
At the gym. It's leg day. Why?
I was gonna make popcorn and binge watch telenovelas till dawn.
Yes, we can finally find out who killed Corazon. I'll meet you at the church as soon as I'm done here.
You just waking up?
Telenovela binge last night. Kev was supposed to join, but he stood me up.
That doesn't sound like Kev. Plus, he left his inhaler here, and he's not answering my texts. You think he's okay?
I'm sure he's fine. I can run the inhaler to him just in case, without interrupting anything, I hope.
Tracking his phone. Looks like he's at the Snake Oil Saloon.
The biker bar? Maybe he's back with Tattoo Mom again.
Oh, I liked her.
I know, right? Come on, Kev, pick up.
Yes?
Oh, hey, you're not Tattoo Mom. I was looking for Kevin.
Yeah, Kevin is, shall we say, a little tied up at the moment.
Wow, I did not need that detail. I'm just gonna drop this off. Items. Wait a minute. Kev's not the fun kind of tied up. Those fucks. Where the fuck is Kevin?
Kevin ain't here, so fuck off. Fuck you, Saint.
Tell me, where he is.
Down the street to Boston.
Anyone answer a simple question? That's Kevin's ringtone.
Kev, finally.
It's me, Eli. The idol's got Kevin.
Shit. All right, I'll track their socials and see what I can find.
Great. I'll work the problem from my angle.
Not today.
Another one. Cough up, Kevin, and I'll stop putting holes in you.
Come and fight with me.
You can't kill all the items.
I will kill every fucking one of you until I get answers. That's right. Ah, I still need one to interrogate.
No, I'll get you in. It doesn't have to be a date.
Someone's in there.
Yes, I'm on the can. So? Someone in here! Fuck off!
I'm gonna play wrecking ball with your camp until you tell me where Kevin is.
Fuck you! Let me go!
I'll let you go as soon as you talk. Right now.
You are dead, you hear me? You're fucking dead!
That threat's kind of lacking credibility.
This is happening!
Just so you know, I still got a half a tank of gas. Have anything I want except Kevin's location.
You don't understand. They'll kill me if I talk.
Suit yourself.
What is wrong with you? All right. I'll tell you where the traitor is. It was the collective. They took him to the top of the big Santo Elito sign.
The sign? What kind of anarchist bullshit are you planning?
We're gonna blow it up with Kevin on it. Now let me out like you promised.
I never said I'd let you out. I only said I'd let you go. Eli, you pick up anything on the socials?
Yeah, some big idols party at a mansion and a timer counting down.
Let me guess. A mansion by the Santo Elito sign. I'm headed there now.
The collective is behind it. You might need backup.
Kev's all the backup I'll need.
All right. Bring him home.
Come on. Faster. Nothing's getting between me and Kev. No distractions, just get to care.
the collective!
GG.
I don't have time to fuck around. I'm coming for you, buddy. Did these nut jobs rig bombs all the way up? Okay, remember your Marshall training.
Before your time runs out. Look at you, pathetic, running like a hamster so intent on the wheel that it never sees its cage. Kevin saw the cage, once, but he chose to stay nested in his wood chips. Now he pays the price.
Halfway there. You fuckers think you can stop me now? There we go, I can do this. That'll shut him off.
Cover!
Now I cut this wire.
Your pal's gonna die in idle!
Martyrs. The freedom to choose, as always, is yours.
Kevin! Over here!
Light work.
Kev!
Oh, man. Am I glad to see you.
Let me deal with this last bomb and we'll get out of here. Damn it. I should have waited for you on the telenovelas.
So, who killed Corazon?
Oh, shit. Her spirit possessed the priest and testified that her evil twin... Never mind. We'll rewatch them together. There, that's the last bomb.
Wow, you saved me. You're like literally my hero. What now?
Now I say we wingsuit down to that mansion and teach those motherfucking motherfuckers what happens when they kidnap a saint.
Be the motherfucking way.
Party's over, motherfucker.
GG.
Blowing up a tourist sign? What is wrong with you people? Not the show you were hoping for, huh?
Are you scared to the ghost of you?
Let's go.
How do post-capitalists afford a house this big?
Oh,
didn't escape your punishment! You just delayed it!
Anarch is fuck nuts.
All of them?
Yep.
Thanks for the rescue. Really owe you one.
Ah, forget it, man. Your family.
The idol said they were my family, too.
Well, some families tie you to a chair so they can watch you explode, and others don't.
Yeah. Thanks for being the second kind.
side. You know what I mean? Fake niggas, get the fuck out and hold on to your shit. You know what I mean? Fuck flex. One time for your motherfucking mind. One.
Today's gonna be different.
Did you know? Meeker Square is named for Lieutenant Jedediah Meeker. Did you know? The story of Jedediah Meeker inspired novels. Did you know? Meeker was saved by a Spanish priest who died in the 1600s. Congratulations, you have now completed Meeker Square.
I thought this place was called Circle Square. Oh, this is fly.
Did you know? When the United States took possession of the fort in 1854, they named it in honor of Colonel Joseph Monks Collin, hero of the Mexican-American. Did you know? Over 300 years ago on this very spot, Domnall Cavanaugh established the first permanent Spanish settlement in the Rio Salinas. Did you know? Colonel Collin and his 4th Missouri Mounted Volunteers. Welcome to Fort Collin. To learn more about the history of Santo Aleso before 1850. Did you know? Colonel Collin had a stack of cannonballs made of solid silver. Congratulations! You have completed Fort Collin.
My brain's not big enough for all these facts. Cha-ching!
This is fun. Let's get him!
Attack in unity!
Come and change the world with us!
Down and out.
This don't concern you.
Hey! Down and out.
Nighthawk by Glastonbury Rants.
Dateline, Santo Ileso. Economists report a 22% surge in new construction this quarter, a positive sign for the Santo Ileso economy. And 15% more new businesses are expected to open this year,
according to the Cavanaugh County Chamber of Commerce. This has been Juana Villa.
Keeping it strange. this out. Just what I want. It's mine now. That'll do.
Jeez!
Time out!
You know what I mean? Let's get ready to go down. Funkmaster Flex Tunnel Stale. Shout out to Big Cat Cypher Sounds. M.O.P. Andy up in the fucking background. For the real niggas, you know what I mean? Shout out to Brooklyn, Queens, Long Island, Staten Island, Uptown Harlem, the BX. All my real niggas with the 20 inches outside. You know what I mean? Fake niggas, get the fuck out and hold on to your shit. You know what I mean? Funk Flex, one time for your motherfucking mind. One.
What's up, Eli?
Meet me at the church. It's time to address our staffing needs.
On my way.
Before I pop one in your brain, stop playing these childish games with me. Representing.
So, how do we staff up?
Easy. I've got a 14-step plan.
That sounds about 13 steps too long.
Yeah. Why not just go to Boot Hill and show everyone what a badass you are?
What's Boot Hill?
Are you kidding me? Check out the laptop. Okay, Boot Hill is this live stream fight club kind of thing they do on the abandoned island out in the lake. This sick cat named Doc Ketchum runs the show.
Fight club? More like murder service.
We need to recruit more saints, right? Everyone in town with a criminal record watches this live stream.
Oh, he's right. I've seen Pantero streaming it. I just didn't know what it was called.
But it's crazy dangerous.
It's viral marketing.
Viral marketing is not supposed to come with a mortality rate.
It's like breaking out in the art world. You gotta do something to capture people's attention. This does.
Plus, it nails our target demographic.
I don't know. You're the one who have to do this. What do you think?
Y'all had me in murder circus.
You sure? We cannot afford to lose you.
Also, you're our friend. We miss you.
Chill out, buddy. I was born for this.
Sweet. There's a ferry to the island that docks out back. We can do this whenever you're ready.
Let's go join the murder circus.
GG.
Mommy!
We've got new blood-making moves today, folks. This Boot Hill is gonna be a good one. These warrior wolves are just lambs to the slaughter here at Boot Hill.
nothing. No guns, no mercy.
Got you. This would look dope in the HQ.
Our new competitor may be a star, but this fork in the tunnel will ultimately decide their fate.
Another one!
This thing can crush the competition so far, but how will they face against the reigning Foothill champion, Big Bubba?
Down and out.
Won't get us new recruits? Nothing will.
God damn.
Jesus Christ. So that's what being good at murder means.
I know. Seeing it on the leaderboard really puts things in perspective.
Should we be scared or reassured?
Why not both? Eli, mute your fucking phone.
Oh, yeah. Holy shit. Holy shit. These just keep coming in.
Who are they from?
People who are watching. They want to learn from the master.
You know what that means.
We got recruits?
We got recruits.
We got recruits!
Wishing me listen, I glisten like sun and water while fishing. Bust the move in this word, serve words with nerve embedded. I said it word, damn you nerd, man, you heard. Coming from the town of Illy and alley, the full of fillies and rallies. Suckers get silly and sally, them found in alleys and rally. Really, so here we go. Now holla if you hear me though. Come and feel me. Look, never mixing with tricking brothers, bitching over fixes that ain't fitting to be hitting for nothing. You're like the fat of bad plan, boy, you're pissing me off. Before you even started, so what, so long, see you fly by my drive. How's gonna
this.
Murder like 5 Taco Bell.
Hiking.
Y'all gon' make me lose my mind. Up in here, up.
Heard you got a job for me.
My crew just got pinched by the cops in Lakeshore. I need someone to take them both out before they cut deals and flip on me.
No honor among thieves, eh?
Who told you we were thieves? Who snitched?
It's just a figure of speech.
We'll see. Ron and Millie are already on their way to the station. Don't let them into the building. You got me?
Read you loud and clear.
You can kill! Been an issue, or maybe they just figured that now because they miss you. Should a nigga try to diss you? Lock like you laying on your back, looking at the roof of the church. Preacher telling the truth and it hurts.
See the cop car with one of the targets.
Take him out.
Still walk the fame off the name. First of all, you ain't rap long enough to be fucking with me. You ain't strong enough. So whatever it is you pumping on, I got you thinking that you're Superman. I got the kryptonite. Should I smack you like a mic? That nigga's terrible. Not even good actors.
Ron's dead.
That's what snitches get.
Twisted. Your girls are home. Your brother, kid ain't yours.
That sure pissed the cops off.
You killed someone in custody. What do you expect? Now get to the police station fast. SWAT team is rushing Billy there for protection.
What the fuck is wrong with them? You're fucking up for real niggas like my man's in them. We'll get it all to spend with a hand with them, man. Y'all gonna make me lose my mind.
You need to hurry. If Billy squeals, I'm going to jail for a long time. I go to jail, you are not getting paid.
If I end up dead, I end up dead. You do the soft type nigga. Fake up dog type nigga. Push like a soft white nigga. Dog with the dog blood sticking in the water.
Stop it right there.
I'm a beast. Millie's outside the station. She's with the cops.
Finish it.
GG. Took care of her. No one snitching on you.
Good. Better not tell nobody. You'll be next on the wanted app. You know what I mean?
That's the sound that I'm putting.
That's the sound of...
Just a milkshake, all right?
Ain't no stopping today.
What's up? Dev said he lined up some side hustles for you.
That's good, right? I mean, don't get yourself killed or anything. But we could use the income.
Shady Oaks Medical Clinic. Now I know what you're thinking. None of us have medical degrees. That's okay. Because the whole thing's a front, see? We just have to look legit enough for insurance companies to pay us lots of money for fraudulent claims. Now here's my friend Tamira. She knows all the angles of the insurance game. Go talk to her. She'll help us get the ball rolling.
Yo, Tamira, you ready to do this thing?
Sure am. My automated claim generation code is ready for beta testing.
What's that now?
It produces fake records and documents based on real-world data. It should be good enough to fool the fraud detection algorithm.
That sounds really complicated. How about I just throw myself in front of cars and trucks, and the harder they hit me, the more money we get?
Sure, if you want to die. With my system, all we gotta do is push a button.
How about I do insurance fraud my way, and you do it your way?
You're the boss. Just be careful out there. Doesn't have to be so dangerous. It's just paperwork.
Who's asking?
Kev said you needed a partner.
Oh, yeah? If you're as good as he says you are, we should get along just fine.
Great. When do we start?
Right now. The bird's ready and waiting. I'll fill you in as we go.
Target's an armored car. Pick it up at the bank and drop it off at the run. You're not far from the bank. You'll need to be quick. The armored car should be there in the lot. You do know how to use a Magnum, right?
Yeah, it's coming back to me.
Taking some fire here.
Let's get it on the truck. We don't have a lot of time left.
This thing weighs a ton.
Jobs lined up, so come find me if you're interested. Fuck off. Fuck off. I'm a beast.
We'll be right back.
say goodbye. City's got enough of this.
Down and out.
Ah! Purify this world.
world.
I wish clothes were optional.
Seeing more scenes next to us.
Some help. Careful, you're dangerous.
I need this more than you.
Saints are everywhere.
This is no place to die.
Good to see you.
collect it!